This is a tutorial on the JMU Library homepage and where to find some chemistry resources. This is the library homepage. What you'll find here are several resources related to research, all brought together in one place for you. The left-hand column has links to services, like booking a group study room or interlibrary loan, as well as our Ask a Librarian chat reference service. The center column contains the research tools. Here, you can use the quick search box at the top to look for catalog items, like books, as well as some, but not all, of our journal databases. This can be a good place for elementary chemistry searches, but will not be able to do structure searches or advanced research. Below the search box, you can click on any of the icons to search by type: books, articles, media, background information, or, if you know a specific database, research databases. Below that, you can use the periodical locator to determine if we have access to a specific journal title. The right-hand column provides you with library news highlights, as well as links to our social media presence. Like us on Facebook and keep up on all the great events and services at the libraries. A great place to start looking for chemistry resources is the Chemistry Subject Guide. You can access subject guides from the homepage by clicking on the words Subject Guides in the middle of the page. Select Chemistry from all of your choices and you will be brought to the Chemistry Subject Guide. Alternatively, you can type the address into your browser. It has an easy-to-remember /chemistry at the end. On the home page of all the science subject guides, you will see the profile of the science librarian, along with contact information, a chat button, and related information. On the left side of the guide's home page, you can find any of the course guides that have been created for chemistry. Looking at the tabs along the top, you can find electronic and print reference suggestions in the Handbooks and More tab. Databases for chemical structures and journal articles are found in the next two tabs. Keeping current refers to RSS feeds, table of content alerts, and Twitter suggestions. It's important to keep up to date in the sciences. The Citation tab will give you chemistry-specific resources, as well as information on RefWorks and writing resources. Other resources are spread among the rest of the tabs and are pretty self-explanatory. If you need to find a book in the library, you will need to know its call number. Chemistry books are housed in the Rose Library. Reference is on the first floor, while the majority of chemistry books, whose call number starts with Q, or on the third floor. You will find some related topics in the call number range starting with TP, and those are on the fourth floor. Additional help with finding books at JMU libraries can be found on the Books tab of the subject guide. This concludes the tutorial on the library homepage and chemistry resources.